I expected all the dicks to be massive. You have this idea in your mind and the stereotype and stuff, and it's really not that true. Like a lot of them, like the guy I do my OnlyFans content with, is a lot bigger than some of the performers I've worked with in porn.